Hopefully, you have found yourself a nice, comfortable, quiet place to have this short time to yourself for you. Hello and welcome. My name is Suzanne, and I'm going to take you on a short journey to a peaceful place where you can release and let go. Closing your eyes, just bring your attention to your breath. Don't force the breath, just listen and be aware of how it comes into your body, fills your body, and then leaves. And just breathe in and out. On the out breath, just allow the shoulders to sink and settle down, allowing the chest to become more open so more air can get in to your lungs. Allow your stomach to release and relax, allowing the lower spine to sink further into the surface where you are sitting or lying down. Allow the muscles in your legs to just release and let go, allowing your feet to become soft and relaxed. Unclench your jaw and just allow your tongue to sit behind the front teeth against the roof of your mouth, allowing all the facial muscles, the head and the neck to relax. Breathe in and out. Allow yourself now to relax into this space, giving full permission for your mind to release and let go. You find yourself on a white sandy beach. It's a beautiful day. The sun is shining. The sea is gently just lapping in and out of the shore. The sand and soft and powdery, and you're walking barefoot in the warm sand along the beach. You feel a slight breeze just touching your skin, keeping you nice and cool this day. just in front of you, you notice a small campfire that somebody has built into the sand, with logs and flames. You can hear the crackling as it comes across on the breeze. It's an inviting campfire, so you move across towards it. You can hear the sound of the crackling wood and the smoky aroma filling your nostrils. As you reach this small little campfire, you sit down on the soft sand. While sitting down and staring into the fire, of the fire, you feel connected to the earth. Realizing and having a sense of that connection, of the sand that you're sitting on, representing earth. Representing water and emotions. The flames of the fire representing fire, spirit, transformation. The breeze in the air that's moving the smoke represents air, thought, wisdom. You breathe in and out, feeling that connection in your whole body. And realizing that you could clear anything that is no longer serving you at this time. In your mind's eye, you start to throw into the fire anything that is no longer serving you. Things that you want to get rid of. It could be fear, anger, jealousy. It could be situations. Visualize yourself throwing them into the fire, being held safe while you do so, by the elements all around you, the earth, the air, the fire, the water. You are held safe at this place. And as you're throwing all these things into the fire, some obvious and some that may surprise you, that come up to the surface of your mind. But you go with what feels right for you and release and let go. after a while, when everything that you need to release has gone into the fire and all has been burnt, you stand up as the water is approaching the fire, as the sea is coming further in. You start to kick the water over the fire to deaden it. You're now washing away the emotions by kicking the water over the fire. And as the fire slowly goes out, you feel lighter and lighter. You pick up a handful of sand and, letting the sand run through your fingers, pouring over what is left of the fire as the sun is also starting to dip on the horizon. You cover the fire with the sand, returning to the earth. And as you pour this earth over everything that you have released, with the emotions of releasing and letting go, the sand takes it back down to earth, where it's all transmuted to love. And as the evening approaches, the wind slowly picks up and blows any remaining ashes away. You stand for a few moments, smiling, feeling lighter, looking out to sea at new possibilities to come. You start to walk away now from the fire, as the sea slowly, slowly starts to disappear, feeling lighter, more energized. Allow that scene to fade away.